The dog walked up to a lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, said, "Hey, got any grapes?" The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade, but it's cold and it's fresh and it's all homemade. Can I get you a glass?" The duck said, "I'll pass." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away,
waddle, waddle, waddle.
Then he waddled away,
waddle, waddle, waddle,
till the very next day. Walk to the store, I'll buy you some grapes so you won't ask any more. So they walked to the store, and the man bought some grapes. He gave one to the duck, and the duck said, "No thanks, but you know what sounds good? It would make my day. Do you think the store? Do you think the store? Do you think the store has any lemonade?" So he walked.